Okay, here they are, assembled. There is no wind, so barely. It's just an update. I haven't tweaked anything, adjusted anything, but they seem to be less wobbly, let's put it that way. So the crew put it together, and now tweak it. And see what the difference between one and the other. Definitely wider diameter one is grabbing the wind much better, and it's just staying at this low wind speed. I don't have the gauge with me, but it's low.